Welcome, everybody. It's lovely to see you here.
It is a message to young people who want to take over the family farm or start a new organic business. Europe is at your side.
Yes, it is impressive to see a full room, a full house today to discuss one of the top European priorities.
And I want to create a better future for our future generation of farmers.
Consumer felt they didn't have transparency.
If we as farmers don't get a fair share of the pricing, that influences our competitiveness, that influences our income, but also our profitability to invest.
These outlook tools provide us an opportunity to assess the trade-off.
We need to integrate all the solutions, either existing or new, in a systemic manner through agroecological engineering.
The key to long-term competitiveness is innovation.
That's an essential report which will help us to design, shape the future of EU agricultural policy.
While all farmers and our food systems face challenges, research and innovation are there to provide solutions.
The base of all sustainability is the economic sustainability. So this is really what I think the research and innovation at this time must concentrate on to help farmers.
Today, it's all about agri-digital.
We need the robust AI systems, and again, research and policy have to go hand in hand to go forward. That will ensure that the AI-powered agricultural systems are developed and deployed.
Machine vision technology can help, you know, to help weeding in a way which is more precise, so reduce also the use of input.
Digitalization has allowed me to improve the profitability of my farm.
The important challenge for agriculture is achieving sustainable productivity.
The data must be used and automated. Then we can use analytics to make quicker and wiser decisions.
Data sharing is helping me to mapping my sustainability of my farm, can do a much better decision taking.
Co-creation.
Inspiration.
Innovation.
Inclusiveness.
Anticipation.
Collaboration.
Interoperability.
3 very interesting days come to an end. Climate and risk management in agriculture will also become a very important issue for the future. I really thank you for your interest, for your commitment.